Nice light traffic on this Wednesday evening, and hopefully your day has gone well. I know many people celebrating Ash Wednesday and hope that day has been very special for you. Been a very big day at the auto show as well for Spitzer Automotive Group, who gave away not only a car but also a cruise while helping others in need. PG Ziegler has more from the auto show tonight. PJ?
Hi everybody, from the auto show, the Spitzer Automotive Group teamed up with Fox 8 to help give back to the community. They held a contest that not only had a grand prize winner but also raised money for the Greater Cleveland Food Bank. The contest involved writing a letter nominating someone who displays kindness in helping others. For every entry, Spitzer Automotive Group donated $1 to the Greater Cleveland Food Bank. On Wednesday, Spitzer Automotive Group named their winner, who was chosen randomly.
And the winner of our brand new Ford Focus is Kate Riley. Oh my Congratulations, God. Kate.
Thank you. Oh my God.
And your grandpa? Is the winner of the cruise. Congratulations.
I really believed I was just coming for an experience, and I was happy just to get my grandpa out and do something together, and I'm walking away with a car.
Big surprise. I mean, I wanted to come to the auto show to see the cars, but this is really big.
We wanted to go further, especially with the great partnership that we have with Fox 8, to get the word out there and the need in the community that there is for hunger and for curing that issue in our community.
Spitzer Automotive Group presented a check to the Greater Cleveland Food Bank for over $7,700, a dollar for every person entered into the contest. At the IX Center, PJ Ziegler, Fox 8 News.
PJ, thank you. The auto show runs through this Sunday, March 9th at the IX Center. Head to fox8.com for ticket information, show hours, schedule of events, and more. Keep it tuned here to Fox 8 News, where PJ Ziegler will have more reports from the auto show all week long.